One of those missing persons cases, Ayanna Sawyer, the pregnant 16-year-old, disappeared in December of 2018.
And Sky Action News Jack Svover, the scene as investigators searched a Northwest Jacksonville landfill for clues in her disappearance. Today, new documents related to the only named suspect in her disappearance, Jonathan Quiles, were released. Action News Jack's investigator Bridget Matter joins us live on the South Side and shows us some of the disturbing details that the state attorney's office released.
And Tanika, Jonathan Quiles, he remains in the Duval County Jail on an unrelated sexual assault charge. Now, we just got new documents that reveal some of the disturbing accusations against him. According to the National Missing and Unidentified Persons System, there are 81 missing people in Duval County. In December of 2018, 16-year-old Ayanna Sawyer disappeared. Police say she was pregnant at the time, and her uncle, Jonathan Quiles, is the only known suspect in her case. He was arrested for unrelated sexual assault charges. Today, new documents reveal more about that case. It's not clear how old the victim is, since that information is redacted. The report says she told police when the sexual relationship began, Quiles came on to her and said she could, quote, not tell anyone that he was kissing her or he would get in trouble. When the victim found out she was pregnant, she said Quiles, quote, punched her hard in the face. The victim stated the suspect gave her 10 brownish green pills and told her to take them. The report says Quiles told her the pills would cause her to have an abortion. Today, JSO says they continue to investigate Sawyer's case as a missing persons case. Sources reveal in January, this landfill search off Otis Road was related to the teen's case. Ayanna has not been found. And I did speak to Ayanna's family today. They say they wanted to give no comment on her case. I also reached out to Crime Stoppers to get an update on her tip numbers, and we're waiting for those numbers to come in. On the South Side, Bridget Matter, CBS 47 Action News Jax.